Actress and adult content creator Sherlyn Chopra has taken a dig at Bollywood actress Shilpa Shetty-Kundra, whom she addressed as Didi in a video, for giving a statement that she wasn't aware about her businessman husband Raj Kundra's activities. Raj Kundra is under custody in a pornography racket case. He is being investigated for his connection to applications that created content that has been alleged to be pornographic in nature. Raj, in his defense, has reportedly said that it is simply adult content. Sherlyn, who in July said that she was the first person to give a statement to the investigating team of the Maharashtra Police cyber cell in Raj Kundra's case, posted a video on Twitter taking a dig at the Hindi film actress. In the video, Sherlyn is seen lifting dumbbells while talking to the camera in Hindi.
कुछ मीडिया रिपोर्ट्स के अनुसार दीदी का ये कहना है कि उन्हें अपने पतिदेव के नेफेरियस एक्टिविटीज़ के बारे में कोई भी जानकारी नहीं थी और तो और दीदी का ये भी कहना है कि उनके पतिदेव की चल अचल संपत्ति के स्रोत की जानकारी भी उन्हें नहीं थी। अब इस बात में कितनी सच्चाई है इसका अनुमान आप खुद लगा सकते हैं। वैसे इसे क्या कहते हैं, येड़ा बनकर पेड़ा खाना।
On Thursday, Shilpa had informed Mumbai police that she remained too tied up in her work to know the porn apps or activities of her husband Raj Kundra. She had further stated that Raj had launched Beyond Industries Limited around April 2015 and she was on board till July 2020 when she quit owning to personal reasons, as stated in the charge sheet filed by the police on Wednesday against Kundra and his associate Rian Thorpe. According to the police probe, Kundra allegedly used his company's Mumbai offices to manage the daily operations of the sleaze content racket and uploaded through the Hotshots and Bollyframe apps for paid viewers. The police, during its raid on Kundra's homes on July 23 and the Vian offices in Andheri on July 24, had seized incriminating documents, laptops, portable hard disk, and also recovered a laptop from Thorpe. All the electronic devices were subjected to various forensic tests to gather further evidence pertaining to the sensational case. Besides Shilpa, the police have recorded the statements, including some before a magistrate, of at least 42 other witnesses, including models, films or television actresses, against Kundra and Thorpe. The smut racket was exposed after the Malad police raided a bungalow in Mud Island in February, the subsequent nabbing of 9 accused and finally the arrest of Kundra and Thorpe on July 19, shocking the entertainment industry.
Subscribe to our channel, just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.